Brenda Range in Sovereign Realty here with the Collin County first quarter market update. Ted and I have helped hundreds of families buy and sell homes and look forward to sharing current market real estate conditions with you. In the Collin County real estate market, the numbers are up with the exception of number of new listings currently available, inventory, and average days on the market until sale. In the first quarter of 2019, there were 3,165 closed sales in Collin County. In first quarter of 2020, there were 3,479 closed sales, which is up 9.9% from last year. Keep in mind, this does not include the month of April, which will most likely reflect changes in the market. The average sales price is up 4.1% from last year in Collin County. In 2019, the average sales price was $363,000, and in 2020, the average sales price was $377,000 in the first quarter. Price on the market was down 9.6% in the first quarter, with 73 average days on the market in the first quarter of 2019 and 66 average days on the market until sale in 2020. To briefly review highlights of specific cities in Collin County, the market report shows the following. Frisco's average sales price is up 2.4% at a little over $448,000, and 491 new listings entered the market last month, which is down 22% from March of last year. McKinney's average sales price is up 2.9% at approximately $358,000. And 315 new listings entered the market last month, which is also down from last year. Plano's average sales price went up in the first quarter 3.1% at $399,000. However, inventory of homes for sale in the month of March dropped 30% from March of 2019. Melissa and Anna's average sales price also increased in the first quarter, and Prosper's average sales price stayed the same. If you would like a detailed report for your specific subdivision or market information on other cities in the Collin, Denton, or Grayson County area, feel free to simply visit our website or give us a call. Have a great week.